2 Timothy 3:12. In fact, everyone who wants to live a godly life in Christ Jesus will be persecuted.